peace, welcome to Faith Expressions. I am in the Basilica of St. Bartholomew the Apostle. The other name is Nathaniel. This basilica now is housing the new martyrs of the church. There is the martyrs of Nazism, the martyrs of communism, the martyrs of the other persecutions in the recent century. And so this basilica being now housing the relic of Saint Bartholomew, his body is in that sarcophago where the altar is. Below the altar is the sarcophago of Saint Bartholomew. One thing we can learn from Saint Bartholomew is what Jesus himself said. He is a true Israelite. There is no guile in him. So being no guile is a person who is honest, a person who is straightforward, a person who is clean, without guilt. I believe he committed mistakes, he committed sins, but that is not what is the point. The point here is we have to be honest. We have to be straightforward. We have to be transparent. His martyrdom is very revealing. He was flayed. He was skinned as if he has to be exposed. So in our time and context, let us be honest. Let us be. Let us strive always with transparency, without hiding, without being double-faced, without pretending. Pretentiousness, but truly coming, speaking and acting from the heart. Saint Bartholomew, pray for us.